Imagine the Earth and compare it to the universe. Then zoom in on a city like New York. Then zoom in further on a skyscraper. That's our galaxy. Now go inside one of the rooms. That's our solar system, and floating mid-air, a single speck of dust. Behold, the Earth.